All right.
I'm giving it one more shot tonight. I hate this fucking level. So mad. How many times do I have to play this I've played this thing like 20 fucking times tonight. Oh no! Ah! I know the score. Fuck. Thing is, if I beat Gemini Man first, it's not gonna give me any power-ups. It's not gonna help me in any way. I have to beat this first. Or I have to beat this at some point with what I've got exactly right now. So it's not going to help me if I beat another level first. No health lost. One. Damn the slowdown. One, two, three, four. Gotcha. Alright. Alright, now rush jet. Because this is a crapshoot. I can't rely on the slowdown to help me here because it's just not fair. God damn it. I have no E-tanks. That's one thing. Maybe if I play the other level first, maybe I can get some E-tanks. So, we need the snakes. Now, he kills us in 3 hits. Which is totally fucked up. We don't have any fucking recourse. God damn it. Ah! Please! No! He's gonna kill us! No! Every fucking time! No checkpoints! Are you kidding me? Fuck you! Ugh. Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. Alright, we're doing the next level next time. Tomorrow. Because I'm fucking done with this game. I'm fucking done with it. I was singing your praises, Mega Man 3. You freaking had to do this. Oh. What? 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 Ah! I need the health! I'm just the most miserable human being on the planet right now. No, 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 I need the health. God damn you. This fucking sucks. Everything sucks. How am I supposed to dodge this? It's so much bigger than it was in Mega Man 2. I dodged it in Mega Man 2 just fine. But no, it's gotta be way bigger. Way bigger. And it's gonna kill me. Yep, right there. I don't wanna live. I don't want to live. I want to die. I hate my life. I don't want to live. Goodbye. Fuck you.